Bueno, amigos, seguimos en la Comic Con de San Diego y ahorita estamos visitando a PCS Collectors, que están teniendo unas exclusivas, y Mark está aquí para platicarme. Hi, Mark.
Hi, how are you?
Very well. So, I mean, we were just passing by and we got shocked on these Ninja Turtles. Can you please talk to me about this?
Yeah, absolutely. So the first one we debuted was Raphael, and we debuted that at Comic-Con last year. And then I believe Donatello was debuted at New York Comic-Con, and then Michelangelo is a world exclusive for Comic-Con this year. They all come with different heads, so you can change the look, the feel of the character. Raphael has the mean face on, and the other two have the silly face. They all come with different hands, different accessories. The exclusive version of Michelangelo comes with the pizza box. And the next up in the line is, everybody's walked by and said, where's Leo? But the next one in the line is Shredder. Okay. He'll be at New York, and then Leo will be after Shredder.
Yeah, you have to save the best for last, some people might say.
Right. Well, now, this line is going to be very deep, too, so we're not going to stop at Leo either. We're going to continue on Splinter and others. So,
Splinter in April.
Right, wow. April O'Neil, right.
The position of the figures right now, I mean, it reminds me the opening of the show.
Right.
I mean, the faces and stuff.
Yeah, yeah.
Now, how people can get these statues?
Fantastic question. All of our products are sold and distributed through Sideshow Collectibles,
okay.
Right? So they do ship international all over the world. You can go to sideshow.com and find us there. Just do a search for Pop Culture Shock or PCS Collectibles, and all of our products will show up and can be purchased.
And now it is for Comic-Con, you're showcasing a Megatron over here.
That is correct. Yeah, this is our museum scale Megatron. We have two scales in the Transformer line. This is the larger of the two. The smaller scale is called the Classic line. And this is an unpainted prototype, just made it to the show, world debut. When it gets painted, it's going to be painted in a cell cast style, cell shading, which is reminiscent of the cartoon from the 1980s, which is what we're going for. And it's a great piece that we absolutely love, and people have loved it.
And now our camera is focusing on the Spider-Man.
Yes, yes. This is this year marks our debut of a new Marvel license that we got, and we're covering all of the Gameverse for Marvel in 1/3 scale, 1/10 scale, and 1/12 scale. So what you see in the case is two different Spider-Men, both from the PlayStation 4 game. It's called the Advanced Suit. So the smaller one is the 1/12 scale. That's actually going to be a GameStop exclusive. And the larger one is a 1/3 scale. It is on the Negative Zone Demon Head, which is the boss you fight in the game. Fantastic game, by the way. If you don't have it, pick it up.
And we have even one more exclusive here. We'll show it for the last.
So this is really special. This is the Devastator versus the Dinobots, San Diego Comic-Con 2019 exclusive. We're printing 150 of these things, and they're going to be hand-signed by Emiliano. He is a great artist in Italy. And you can get yours by either joining our Facebook group online or by stopping by our booth and signing up to get one.
Y este lo pueden pedir ya sea el puro print o también enmarcado. Ya lo saben, si entran a su grupo de Facebook, que debe ser PCS Collectibles, o estando aquí, lo pueden comprar y se los pueden enviar. Mark, thank you very much for this walkthrough. Y bueno, nosotros continuamos asombrándonos de todo lo que encontramos aquí en la San Diego Comic Con. Yo soy Ricardo Méndez, Bernie Sumo en la cámara, y nos vemos muy pronto.